Hey, what is up, guys? Sorry for that lame intro, but today we're doing an simulate. Well, I don't know what this is called. It's a tycoon thing. I have no clue at this rate because of the mixing them. But this is make meme fashion trends to something blah blah blah. I don't know. I can try and put the link into the strip. Description for the, you guys. Don't know if I can, but yeah, well, let's start this. Let's just clean all this trash out. So we're gonna make 10 million bucks to prove Dad wrong. Oh, that's a lot. And this guy gets here, we'll buy that. How much is times two? We won't buy them right now, we'll buy them later. Because we'll start off normal. We need to make more money per thing. But I'm pretty sure all these like tycoon thing type games are all made by the same guy. I am pretty sure they're all made by the same guy who makes like every single one of these. I didn't even mean to buy that. But obviously, guys, this will be the second video that goes up today because I already uploaded the video. Go to my channel, you can find it, it'll be at the top of the video section. It's obviously the Game Show One by Pixel Playground, which came out yesterday. And mine, so go check out that video, as I think that video was pretty good, and you guys will enjoy it. 16 bucks, we'll save up for that. How many things do we have? Sales. 12 sales, not bad. Buy the food. Now I need to fill this. I think we should buy times 2x. Need them to work faster. That means we should get 6, I think, per second. Yeah. Then we need 35 bucks, which we should get now as we have times 2x. But first we'll buy this rock. I'm hoping that isn't copyrighted. I really am hoping the music in this isn't copyrighted. As I don't want to get copyrighted for this. Because we already spent a bit of Robux. I don't think I have enough Robux to spend on these games. We still got times 2. Yeah, I don't have enough Robux for any of this stuff. unlike some people who actually make money from YouTube, guys, I only get a limited supply of Robux, so I'm very limited on the amount of Robux I can have. With more storage. We shouldn't need refilling for a long time. All we needed was actually to buy that times two. Almost got almost all the marks. But obviously, guys, our goal in this video is try and get to the top. So we need to make, we're almost ready there. We almost done all of the sales. Wait until we get to 150, then we'll buy that. Oh, come on. Only need 5 more, 4 more, 3, 2, 1. There we go, we have enough. The mannequins. Please don't let that be copyrighted. Oh, now we got more. That was just like the second part of this store. But the upgrades are different. Oh, it's very expensive now, even with times two money. Yeah, it's 4:80. If I do that, I out of money. Now we can have it automated. Mobile file limits. I'm pretty sure I just got scammed. Was 200. Then we all should have enough clues to keep these people buying. But yeah, I'm pretty sure that this just like scammed me. My Robux. This is why you don't buy stuff in these types of games, because you could get scammed like me. So don't buy stuff in these. Don't buy times two money in this game. If you guys want to play it. Just search up like make meme fashion trends in Roblox. You should find it if you guys want to spend your Robux. Go for it. I wouldn't recommend it because I got scammed. I'll check my Robux after this to make sure. We can go upstairs in this bit. I forgot we gotta restock this. $3K for the next four. I'm pretty sure I have enough for this. Please don't let that be copyrighted. I almost have enough. I'm really hoping that sound doesn't copyright me. Mm. now, this kind of gets like automated. We should be able to buy like a person who just like refills it. For free, but no, they have to monetize the entire game. Well, so guys, remember, if you guys are enjoying the content that I am producing, because I am wanting to produce more, I'm thinking of doing like some horror reactions, because there are some like short horror films that do seem good. I've seen many of them get reacted by like other YouTubers, so I think I should do a reaction on them. See, my reaction is obviously I've seen loads of them on the feeds of my YouTube thing. It is made by him. So play his games, you can get this thingy. Like a massive boost. Cause I'm just gonna buy times two money. But obviously, there we go, we're at the top of the server. There's the guy left. But obviously, I really do not think we're going to get Dad back in this episode. We will complete the room up here, but obviously then I will end this video, because I really do not think we're going to finish this in this video, because how the hell are we supposed to get 10 mil? I don't know. Man just walked through the wall. Now we go to here and buy the upgrades. Oh, they're pretty expensive. Guess we'll complete that to finish this. Because you can't just buy money in this game. Don't have enough for that next truck. God. But I think, guys, we did a lot in this episode of this Tycoon Simulator thing. And so, with that being said, I think I've got to wrap this up here. And see you guys next time. In the next episode. I think I will see you guys there in the reaction.